Good evening, everyone. Let's start now our program for Papa with a song.
All these pieces broken and scattered in mercy gathered, mended and whole, empty handed but not forsaken. I've been set free. See the light.
Good evening po ulit. May we call on Tita Ninin for opening prayer.
Dear Lord, we offer this gathering to you to celebrate the birthday of our dear beloved Vicente Jr. Lord, Vicente Jr. is gone now from his elderly, from his earthly, left behind those who mourn his absence. Grant that we may hold her memory dear, never bitter for what we have lost, nor in regret for the past, but always hope of the eternal kingdom where you will bring us together again. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, forgive us our trespasses, even those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
pray for us sinners, now they are for death.
Eternal rest grant unto the soul of Vicente Jr., O Lord. May he rest in peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you for the beautiful prayer, Tita Ninin. And may we call on Denise. Ready ka na, Denise? Sige, for our short scripture reading, can you please read Psalm 23?
The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Thank you for that, Venice. So we chose this Psalm 23 to remind us that in life or in death, in times of plenty or want, God is good and worthy of our trust. He is our Lord and our shepherd, not merely looking down on our sorrow from a distance, but coming alongside and entering into our suffering as one of us and in empathy. He is with us. Remember what the shepherd has done for his sheep. Death does not win. Even though for now we stand in the valley of its darkness, shadow, and weep at the graveside, the Lord is with us. Jesus said, I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep. My sheep listen to my voice. I know them and they follow me. I give them eternal life and they shall never perish. No one will snatch them out of my hand. So that's a reminder and a good promise that Papa now is with our good shepherd. And to continue this celebrating life, we'd like to share messages from Papa's apo or grandchildren. So we'll share message from his eldest apo, Kate.
Start from Kate. Yeah.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Kate. I'm one of Papa Titit's granddaughters. When Auntie Apple asked me to give a message for Papa today, I was a bit hesitant, not to be honest. Not because I didn't want to, but because I'm not very good with words, and also I didn't want to cry in front of everyone. I had so much adoration for Papa, and it was nice knowing that he tried to reciprocate it as much as he could. He made sure that I felt loved by him, and I will forever be grateful for that. I am so saddened by his passing, and even though I keep telling myself that he's in a much better place now and he's not in pain anymore, I still can't help wishing he was still here with us. blessing us with his presence and filling the room with such bliss. So in this heavy atmosphere that we are in, I would like to leave you with a few of the warmest memories of how Papa lived in my mind, hoping it'll bring you as much comfort as it brings me. Growing up, we didn't have a cable in Bacolod, so every time we spent a summer here in Paranas, we would always take advantage of Mama and Papa's cable and watch cartoons every chance we get. And of course, Papa would get so annoyed because all he ever wanted to do was either watch the news or listen to some jazz. He loved his jazz music so much that he would blast it on his speakers every so often. I didn't really mind listening to jazz, but I always had the exact same song request every single time. It was The Way You Look Tonight, specifically Michael Bublé's version. Though I used to think that the title of the song was Someday, and Papa would correct me every time. I remember slow dancing with him to this song, and eventually it became our thing. Every time he picked us up from Tacloban, he would play this song in the car, and he would always remind me of how much I used to love this song. What he didn't know was that I've always loved it. So whenever I missed him, or Mama, or Paranas, I would listen to this song, and it would bring me so much joy, almost like the joy I feel when I'm around him. And now I haven't stopped listening to it ever since his passing, hoping it would cheer me up like it did before. I know he's square dancing to this song in heaven right now, though. Just a few months ago, I told him that I'm planning on going to nursing, and the first thing he said was, "Come home when you're done and you can take care of us." And I promised him I would. He should have waited for me because I would have kept my promise. But I know that Papa God is taking better care of him, and the thought of him being taken care of by our Papa God gives me tranquility. He couldn't have been in better hands. So Papa, thank you for loving me the way you did. Thank you for all the memories that I will surely cherish and hold on to forever. I only ask one thing. Please look over us and guide us as we continue to walk this earth without you. May we always feel your presence and remember you as the wonderful grandfather, father, husband, and friend that you were. I know that you will be very much missed by a lot of people here today. We wish you peace and we will always love you.
Thank you, Auntie Kate.
It's very heartfelt and a heartfelt message. And I can also remember yung kantang Someday. Someday, ang title, sabi ni Kate.
Someday.
Pero lagi siyang kinokorrect ni Papa, it's the way you look tonight. It's
the way you look tonight.
The next message is from Ray V.
Dear Papa, I hope you're happy up there. I'm missing you more every day. Thank you for always being there for me and supporting whatever decision I make. There are countless of things I'm grateful for, but our memories together are one of the things I will cherish the most. I miss the motorcycle rides we had in Paranas, going to Dunkin' Donuts, and eating bread with ice cream. All the little things we did was memorable to me and will always be in my mind and in my heart, and I hope it is in yours too. We could have done so many things if we went back to Paranas. We could have went to Kinabutan, had more motorcycle rides. We could have held Christian's hand and made her laugh. Or we could have at least celebrated your birthday with you in person. Sorry I was not able to be by your side and help you during your tough times. I hope you feel better in heaven and forget all the pain you had throughout the years. You're one of the bravest, most hardworking person I've ever met. I will try to do the same and make you proud. And when I go back home, I will do all the things you want us to do with Mama to make you and her smile. We love you, Papa.
Thank you, Ravy. I agree. Papa so brave. And so are you. Nakaangkas ka pala sa motor ni Papa. Hindi ko alam yun. Namin alam yun.
Si Raven lang.
How about Sander? Sander, are you ready? Do you have a message for Papa? Maybe.
Can you hear us?
Yes, loud and clear.
Okay. Happy birthday, Papa. May you be happy in heaven. I heard that you are good at fixing cars and love to listen to music. I hope you are listening to your favorite music in heaven. God bless and rest in peace.
Wow. I wish, you know, that you were able to spend more time. We know that he heard you well. Okay, sige. Next naman, sina Ate Nika and Nia. Ready na ba kayo, anak? Thank you, Sander. Love your message. Hanap natin ko sila.
Ano, share screen, please.
Okay po. Hinanap po lang, ano. Nino first, wait lang. Sige, Nino first.
Yes po.
Yeah, Gion.
You can now talk.
So I drew it because I always remembered Papa Titi listening to the radio all the time. So I drew him with a characteristic that I associate with Papa.
Oo nga. At saka yung transistor radio niya, naalala ko. Oo. Yan yung naiwan niya sa bahay. Sige, sige. Okay, next naman. Okay.
Yun lang. Draw daw sa kanya.
Oo, sino yung nag-drawing? Drawing siya. Wait lang. Where is... Okay.
Gianna?
Hey, Gianna.
Hi, good evening. I would like to share to you a video that I have prepared. I chose Smile by Nat Kate Cole as the song, because we should be smiling about the memories we have of him. Also because he had fought cancer for 6 years, which I know was hard for him, but he still gave us his wonderful smile. So I hope you enjoy watching.
Smile. Though your heart is aching, smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. The time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Thank you, Ate.
Thank you, Ate, for that. Ano.
Good job, Ateneka. Thank you.
For that video. Okay. Sige. Okay, next, thank you sa mga ano sa grandchildren of Papa Tate. Now, we'll call the three wonderful children of Mama Norms and Papa Tate. Start with Cathy. Ready ka na, Cathy? How do you remember Papa? Pinning you in.
Cathy Dart.
Naka-mute ka pa din.
Hi, everyone.
Hello there in Canada.
Dart.
Ikaw, naiyak mo naman kami. Papa. I was not ready yet when you left. I was still expecting Marami Artham.
Change yung ano, change yung screen mo, kuya.
There are things and instances that only God has control over. I know that you've suffered a lot with your health condition, so then I should just accept that you're in God's kingdom already with no more pain. Papa, thank you for the sacrifices you've done for the family. You're staying up late. Yung nag-iinayad ka mga sarakyan ng una. Pag ginaang walang papanday. Thank you for the fun memories with your grandchildren. For taking them to malls for a treat. And of course, for your cup of coffee. For spoiling them and playing with them. For being our driver when you and Mama were in there with us in Bacolod. You will surely be missed by your apos. Pero na mamata po haamon. Yan mapagkikan haamon in maguli kami. So sad that you never get the chance to visit us here and meet your seventh apo, Christian. But I know your soul played with her as she kept uttering your word, the word Papa, and did not sleep well on the night you left. Inuyagan mo dahin ura-ura. Inugay. It's your first birthday in heaven, Papa. Celebrate with Daddy Ray, Tito Boy, Tito Eli, Tito Roti, Nunong Boboy, and of course with the Lord. Basta ayaw na kong panigarilyo dito ah. Imbitara ngayon Hilola Ata and Titi by Numuba. I will forever miss you, Papa. Happy birthday. I love you. Until we meet again.
virtual hug muna, Kathy. Thank you for your message. Yes, sending our love. Jan Jan.
Hello.
Hello. Kumusta Jan?
Okay lang. Life goes on.
Yes.
What was that, Xander? According to
my what?
Churchill, if you're going through hell, you gotta keep on going, never stop. Actually, ginsurat ko na kasi baka di ko matapos pag ano, memorize ko. So, dear Papa, happy place. I keep reminding everybody, Xander, Cheryl, Howard, ako mga friends, ada ka na pinaka-happy na place. Memories to cherish, lessons to keep. Howard, ako mga customer, mga nurses, mga co-workers, pati ako mga doctors and mga customers, kasagaran i-aray ka na akon pag nagkikita ko na akong work is that your parents raise you well. Kaya tikang pa pagkabot ko, kaya papa ng mama ang akong good examples. Saring pa, you choose your mountain and keep climbing. Your dreams, your goal, your mountain. Parehas kan papa nga mountain ang akong ginpili. Do good, you work hard, and also you have to give hard. Kira nga mama, ang pinaka-generous ng mga tao nakikita ko, kalibutan. Bisan pa raw paksiw, igahatag ni mama, basta makahatag lahiya. Bisan pa raw paksiw ng suos, ipapasikat ni mama, basta makahatag lahiya. Talaga work, give hard. Nga nadirela to ipapa and late. Laban cars, laban music, laban mga relo, and laban mga movies. The same mountain na akong ginpili para kang papa. Saring pa ni Azim, you know, remember the movie Robin Hood? Nagka-istorya ni Robin Hood ni Kevin Costner right after they were defeated. Saring ni Kazim, a wise man once said, there are no perfect men, only perfect intentions. Damo na akong mga sala, mga actions nga dapat waray ko ginhimo, mga yakan nga dapat waray ko ginyakan. Pero one way or another, all of those were with perfect intentions. I was not the best son, nor I wanted to be the best son. But I always have the perfect intention, and that I want to climb the same mountain that you have, Papa. I keep climbing because my admiration to your hard work and providing our family a comfortable life was special. Especially at school, namon, it was beyond. Warikaturugay. I keep on climbing and I will keep on climbing that mountain para maging good father ako, a good husband, and a good friend pareha sa imo. I remember mga siguro mga 10 or 11 years old, one time, nagpa-practice kami pag-drive ni Papa. Kaya early pa kami ito ni Rakuya, nagtitinodduan na kami ni Papa pag-drive. Sarin ko kang Papa one time, Papa, ihatag na lahat ako ng John Paul. Ano sa nga sarakyan? Magdra-drive ako pag nako ko. Because back then, I already know that was my mountain. Sarin ko, di rin ako mag-eskwila pa, magdra-drive ako na ano, Katbalugan, Paranas, Buray. Amugutan na akong dream at to. Pero nasin natin Papa, pag-eskwila ka mo ngayon mo, kuya. pag nag-o-over out yung papa, asya to na akong paborito nga time. Ato, the whole day, pati gabi, banding. Pagkita ko ato, di, pag ato maaaram ang edad, because I don't know what was banding all about. Ang iba na hubya pagbulik kan papa kay parehas ato. Diba, mga, basta mga bata kita, when we were kids, we don't really know want to work. Pero ako, that was my favorite time. Pero sige lang itong reklamo ako ni papa kay maiya ako maglinimpyo. Agi kay may OCD ako. Malakod ako na ko gasolina kay patiyan mga overhead gasket, mga oil pan, mga cylinder head, yung kikinskisan ko. Yung pipinalimpyo ko kung mag-upay ito. Patiyan gawas. Para maglimpi maupay na kasi natin papa. Again, napag-inoraore ito, kaya mag-uhuga ulit ito. Gininiskil na ko dahil natin yung adi matagawas. Ay pag-inoraore, pag-giniskis ito. I was able to learn and help a ton of people from papa's teaching, especially about cars. Si papa, diriya natin sa tuhay mo directly. He wants you to watch and learn. And boy, I learned a lot. Until now, pag dako ko, ginayad ko nga niyo may if I'm helping somebody at work, they have balay ako mga friend, and when they always ask me how and where did you learn how to fix things, and I was probably say, kan papa to mga teachings dati. Wari kami to heart ni papa. Dira na to uso ato. I don't know. I was just a kid. Even now, dira kami close. Ada pag dira ko sure. But I know I was able to like papa. I want to be like papa. The same mountain. Sering ni Cheryl one time ako. Kasi daw, kami, pareho among batasan. Very strong personality. Ware-ware personality. Asya most of the time, damo among misunderstanding. Pero, not knowing that I was just trying to climb the same mountain. I was just trying to be papa. Thank you han mga iskupita time naton. Nalakat kita waray nauli pag nakikitan kita ni mama inisgan kita kag the whole day kita nagdinakat pipiran mo sila mga ano mga tatahilaw. And di regret may angalimtan papa, thank you han. Nangalimot ka siguro na han Old Spice ni mga aftershave. Mga ginamit ko adto dati. Bibinutangan bisan waray pabungot. Kay mahamot ang Old Spice. Thank you, Hanrelo. Han, pag-college ko, adi pa, ginagamit ko pa yan. Hindi ko makangalimtan. Thank you, Han. Nokia 3210. Pag-trabaho ko first, ginhatag mo ako. Thank you, Han. Support namon ni Cheryl ang namon adventure. Sorry, absent kami, Permi. Sorry, matiga akong ulo. Danay luat, Permi luat, matigan ulo. Sorry han mga kupit dito Petron. Imano Johnny kasi. Permito na dula ako ng tagbos. Ano man ang geringgiting mama nga dos. Magkikita ko ato basta Imano Johnny kung doktor. Agi ali matupad ako kay Imano Johnny makakakupit ako. Tanay-danay tag 5. Pero pang tinas lad to. Kay maaaran ka ma'am. Marasa ko ng tinas. So, pagkikita ko ngayon, Manu Jimmy, Manu Johnny, yan, ano, conductor, Manu Johnny, itchay arida dos, pantinas. Sorry. Ngayon, sa pa. Sorry, nainomdom ka to, kuya. Han, may manganok, may manok ipapan, panbulang. Danay, di rin naman natutubungan, papa. Kaya siya shuffle man kami. Sanglit, pag ginsya-shuffle kami, ala, bahala ka rin, ha. Waray katubong yan, ha. Sorry talaga. See you, Papa. See you soon. Happy birthday. Cheryl, Lysander. We love you so much. Sering Panera. It's not the years in your life that counts. It's the life in your years. You live alone. Proud ako maging sering nga. Grabe niya maging buligan. Ngayon, amulagultot ako niya, Diana, ako na, no? Aspiration. Maklaim kong taan mo. Parehong mountain na imo. Maka-share lot ako. Ang damo nga mga blessings pa iba. I want to give, makagive. Kaya amo ko talaga iyong ay mama to share your generous. Happy birthday. And remember, happy place. Love you. Mama, love you.
Love you.
Yes, we love you. Bye. Thank you, Janjan. Aisha. Maybe sasabihin ka ba? You have something or?
It's okay. Just gonna cry though.
Thank you. I know that we love you from now, from all of us. Okay, so I know. Huh? May admit lang ako. Hindi ka nang badad? O, ako na muna.
Sige, can share.
Ako muna. Ako na muna.
Yeah.
Meron akong ano, meron lang akong isa-share na poem. So, ano ba ito na? Maximus. Yeah. I want to share this poem na I wrote last October 20 for Papa's ano birthday sana. For today. This is for today talaga. Kasi ano naman, we are really planning na magkaroon ng Zoom online birthday celebration ni Papa. So, ano, tuloy natin. Let's read it. Entitled, I Remember. October 23rd, it's your birthday, Papa. We thank God and would like to celebrate your life with memories I'd like to remember for a lifetime. I remember your love for music. Every morning you'd play jazz music. I remember you're a good mechanic. When we accidentally broke your car, you're very calm and did not even panic. I remember you driving me to work when your son is not around and out of town for work. I remember you waiting patiently at times when your son is working overtime. I remember when I gave birth twice. It's you and my two mamas on my bedside. I remember you and mama looking after our first child when we tend to our newborn second child. I remember you and mama's generosity. Yes, very generous talaga sila. When you bring us home summer's delicacies, I remember your hospitality. Whenever we visit you and on the way, we enjoy the sceneries. I remember you as a good provider of the family. Very hardworking talaga, tulad ng mga sinabi niyo. You have raised well your children of three. I remember you loving fast food sometimes because that's your grandchildren's favorite at that time. In 2015, the year I well remember, the year when we were challenged. It was like a roller coaster ride that I just want to remember the good side. I remember your doctor visits. I enjoyed our time with coffee and biscuits. I remember the hours of waiting. I saw in you the courage and the fear for nothing. I remember you hearing the big C. In our mind, it's a second opinion. But you respond, what's next? Go on. Let's move on. I remember you bravely underwent the procedure. Following that are the pains you have to endure. Of all the things I'd like to remember, the highlight is, I remember when you told others I'm your daughter. Anak ko to, sabi mo. Thank you, Papa. And to me, you will always have a special place in my heart. Thankful that God has given me another father, another papa. We love you, Papa. But know that our Lord God loves you the most. You are now completely healed. No more suffering, no more pain. Rest well, Papa. When our time is over, we will meet again. Ready ka na, Dad? For you? It's your turn.
You can't hear us sa likod.
Ready ka na.
Okay. Do you hear me?
Yes, Kuya.
Yeah. Few things that we remember about Papa. What I remember from Papa? Pajama. Permito na ka pajama. Pag matang at pag katurog at gabi, kapajama at permi. Kuting-kuting. Kuting-ting. Bisa na ka pajama. Mekaniko. Kasi pag ikaw nag-ayad, pulido man matatapuran. Sanglit, damulat na paayad. Pero hindi ka man talaga mekano kung na nagpapabayad. Jazz music in the morning. Frank Sinatra, mga George Benson. Yun ang mamimiss namon. Siyempre, jazz music comes with coffee. Siyempre, favoritean nga tanan, coffee. Ako na babatian permi, nag-invite ka lang, katotaklubang para mag-coffee. But I remember our bonding naman, nasa Manila ka tayo. Kasama kayo sa work. Not really to work. Kasama sa sabay paglabas ng work, papunta sa work. I'll just leave you na SM. Pagbalik ko, coffee naman. Year 2015 was the hardest year for us. We were challenged. Kasaling ko hadtungan. Panmayaman lang mga cancer. But you fought hard. Nakita namon paano ka lumaban. Ito nga sakit. Pero give up kagihapon. Kaya nga nakaulat mo birthday. Uli ko ang July. We prayed together with Mama. Akong reminder ay imo papag-pray. Imo ba ito na akon? Oo. Imama nga ni, makusog ito yung mag-pray. Pero ikaw dapat mag-pray. Pag natawag ako ay imo, ako nito pero may reminder imo. Kasi ka maluwat, oo. Salit maaram ako, yung karawat mo na Jesus Christ. As a Lord and Savior. From John 3:16, for God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son, that whoever believes in Him shall not perish but have eternal life. Sa ring panipadri kanina, at nakita eternal life, this is just a physical death, but our spirit is still alive. Bye pa. Rest well with the Lord. Pahaway na. No more pain and no more suffering until we meet again. Love you, Papa. Yeah.
Hi, thank you, Daddy. Si Mama.
Yeah. Yes.
Dan si Mama. Hey Mama. Papunta niyo.
Yeah. Sabi mo, wala kasing sound sa kanya.
Sige. Mama.
Mama.
See, we'll call Mama Norms for some words. So, Mama, it's your.
As
It's your turn, Ma. Mama.
May dapat i-mute mo sa'yo para hindi mag-echo kay Ma.
Hi, Mama.
Good evening, everyone.
Hi, Mama.
Una-una-una ng life ni mo, Papa. Ano, usala ako, duduwa-duwala kami din eh. Pag-start ni Papa, pag we go to the hospital, damo nga yan ang maakon kabulig. Una, kung derehi dodong, nag-inupo damo nga to hospital, mag-usahan good lang ako dito. Then, later, mga Ade Jocelyn. So, salamat na nakahayae yung mga bulig. You comforted us. Tapos, ang pagtikang na niyan, last moment na ni Amon Papa, na, okay, hirainot, mambubulig. In, ba, parang nag-magic na tanan. Akon mga cousins, nag-respond tananan. Anong mga cousins, adipuros nan buburublig. Na-organize dayo namon. And then, salamat ta iyo nga tanan ni Ninen nga to kang padre, anak ko na nga cousins, and cousins ni Titit, mga financial na binagod. Damat akong kwarta yan ha, kay damo. Pwede ako magpautang, kay ko ang senior citizen, di ba? Madiwari naman work, papautang ko. Or ano eh, papanatag ko ito, tanan. Amo na magic, tapos adi Father Jake, na tuman gihapon ng kanjan-jan pag-requesta iya, nakadi kanina, kaupayan iya homily about death, diba siya go dito. Tapos your presence na naka-comfort go da aton. Bisan paki-istorya ha aton ito nga. Bisan waray God envelope, bisan waray sobre ito nga napakita la ano, nag-i-smile. Okay. Tapos naka-on didi. O namo ito. Amo ito. Usa nga nakakabulig go da aton. Yan na ko lang na-realize ito. Mga cousins ko ito nga mga sugusugula, isus ka upela ito, matag-hatag. Kanina ang catering naman, diri nga ni, diri, it was not, diri naman na ito plano nga magpapakater. Nag-problema dahil kami nga ito kan Raquel, sa Milko, all of a sudden, adi na tuman gihapon. Asya na ito, matag-hatag good. Adi didit ako mga alalay, mga angels, damo-damo. So, Tukoni and Raul. Asya na letot among bago yan nga driver, hey, Uncle Raul. Waray naman na namong papa. So, thank you, thank you. Hino pa na akong ta-thank you, ana, dehe. Didi yan, mga side ni Titit. Natanan good, nag-reply. Bisanan masakit pala hiya. Puros manutitit, kaunggad. Manutitit, kaunggad. Labot lang itong akaunggad, may edad na envelope, Papa. Di ba, giniisip mo ni mo, kuhana ni mo, and solidan bag, nga waray mo, ano pa? And pero may napakira na akong bag, yan, ano man, ipapabalong ko ti mo bag, di dito. Asya go dito atong kinabuhi. So, we climb the mountains in Parijanjan, and then atong mountain nga ika-climb, we climb together. Someday, we meet again. Ano? So, salamat, salamat, hangatanan, ngatanan. Ha? And ako, basta, salamat, ngatanan ng mga anak, na ako nga amon mga cousins. For us good. Love good niya, rahi, amon papa. Love good niya. Oo. And ngatanan, asya din good ito. So, amo ito ang fruit, han, aton prayers. Han ka very good. Diga dito yung ani padre, diga di yung religious o kaya di pa kami mo riyan Santa Maria kay nag han katikisin ko na nagpipinanguan malera nga igan dito nagpipinan ano na kadila nag mga kuanggo didi nagpira, ano, na nag nakadto dito ang luyo kunuhan kumbinto nagpipinan mo sil. So bisan pa ya diri mar nagpapaka memorya. Ako kunon ako an iya para pagag prayer. So prayers, thank you Lord. Nga bisan niya he is now in a good place. And niya pains. Then nakita mag mahuyo na ito nga imo mga magsakit. So thank you and
happy place mama
happy Monday place. Monday kita ma and you join us to ano nga idudulong naton hiya nga to dito iya final place final home. Okay, good night.
Bye. We will take a picture for all. Sige. Thank you po sa ano for everyone who's here. Can we all open our ano? Can we all open our videos para we'll take a picture memory for today in celebration of Papa's life.
Itatuloy yun.
Yeah, kita niya natin tanin na dito.
Inin.
Oo,
ito nakita ka mo dito na yun.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Ready, put on your smile.
Though your heart is sinking.
Si uncle.
Hina?
Si uncle.
Ay. Ay, nagmamata pa yung pano eh. Nagmamata mo pala. Wala kay
Uncle Toy Toy, Auntie LV.
Ito man, amon mano yung nagmamata pala.
Adi mano din.
Oh, you know?
Den.
Mama.
Hi, Emma. Gina.
Mama Gina, si Ate Olin Kuya Chai.
I will join
Ate
you.
Kay, Ate Ted.
Oh, nakita ka ulit.
Okay.
Okay.
So ready?
Ready, put on our smile. Sabi nga sa video.
Smile.
Though your heart is breaking. 1, 2, 3, smile.
Okay.
Hey, thank you, Mama.
Thank you, Ma.
Love you. Okay, let's end this with a song and break song prayer, and then let's wrap up with a song.
What can we give? not given, what do we have that is not already yours? All we possess that is not worth leaving, and that's what we give to you.
We'd like to acknowledge din present ni na Donna Jane, Gita Lenden, Ninong Jimmy. Ayan, lahat po kayo. Gita Luz. Ay, panamihan.
Kina.
Ay, Isha. God bless you. Gusto din po magpa-thank you ni Mama sa flower arrangements ni
Glenn.
Glenn, the best naman talaga. Yung all white na design.
Ay,
natupad. Ayan. Welcome po. Welcome po kayo to, do you want to say something or what? Sige, open po. Ito po yung mga, ano po tayo. Relatives pa na nagpa-pay respect kay Papa.
Dito ka na pa. Kasi magsisela, ero kumatan June.
Ay pala, nakikita pala siya.
Formulak mo yung
mga natin.
June, June.
Hi. Dito na sa likod.
Nakatalikod. Nakaharap. Ako na lang kaya mag-picture.
Ayaw, wala ka na lang kamu. Apigad ka mo.
Ay,
wala.
Special
request. Picture na lang. Ano kasi rin yan ako? Ano kasi rin yan ako?